Hello, Stickasaurus here, and this hot mess of parts is Kamen Rider Black Sun from Kamen Rider Black Sun. Beautiful model. I believe it's by RAP3D. I'll put his thing down in the description when I get to it. I'm sorry, this thing, it's so many pieces. It's beautiful looking though. It printed rather well. We're gonna have compound eyes. We're going to have, you know, lenses. It's gonna be awesome. I kind of like the design, it's pretty cool. I haven't seen Black Sun yet. I've heard it's pretty gnarly. I've seen some clips, looks gnarly. But yeah, it's the back is two pieces, three pieces. It has the mouth plate thing. I think we'll be able to get it. It's really cool and organic looking, so. Excited to do this one. We're also doing Shadow Moon, if you didn't see that video yet. Let's get some spot putty on it and see what we can do. The gradient here, we're gonna use acrylic. I'm gonna do a coat of yellow, get that nice, and then we're just gonna airbrush in some orange. I'm gonna use some satin clear on this. I think it's gonna give it kind of that look from the show, not 100%. I think it's gonna look good, so that's what we're gonna try. If it looks awful, we're clear with gloss, no problem. That satin looks beautiful on this, I think. I really love it. I found the gem that I did lose. If you're watching live, I found it. But we're gonna get the lenses glued in. They're not perfect. They have a little webbing on them. They get kind of hidden by the helmet. So we're gonna roll with them anyway. I tried so many times to get these formed correctly and it just was not working. I tried them elevated, tried them different angles. And eventually I just said, whatever's gonna work. It's for me, so it's okay. So we got the lenses. We're gonna put the inner eyes behind them. I think the actual eyes are down here in this part. Here is where you actually see out of them, but I didn't realize that until way too late. So we're gonna get that together, elastics, magnets, and we'll get to the spin around! This one was a challenge. Kamen Riders aren't easy. This one was a little extra with like the organic mouth and everything. The gradient for the orange and yellow area. Not really sure where the eye holes actually are. I'm thinking they're down here is where you actually see. But we drilled holes in it and everything. I think everything turned out great, honestly. This was intense. This was intense, but it is phenomenal. I love this thing. I mean, even with like the little issues I have with it aside, this might be like one of my favorite helmets I ever made. I've never even seen Black Sun, but this makes me want to. It's gorgeous. It's just gorgeous. The satin finish is
And honestly, most helmets really are probably close to more of a satin finish anyway. It's like a weird American thing to like super gloss helmets. So, you know, we just carry on with that, but, you know, the satin looks mean. It looks so nice. It makes the colors pop in a very fun way. You're actually seeing the colors, I feel, and not the gloss, if that makes sense. A little tight, it's snug, it closes, but it's like my face is in there. So if you do print this, I'll put the link to the file down in the description. Shoot up a little bit, go a little bigger. I have a tiny head, and this is like borderline rough. I'm glad I printed Shadow Moon, which we're also going to be working on from Black Sun. I printed it a little bigger because I wasn't sure, because I did a kit for someone, so I wanted to make sure it was going to fit them. And I just printed myself same copy. It fits them, so it should fit me pretty well. Again, this was amazing. I love this. I hope you enjoyed watching this. If there's any other Kamen Riders you want to see me do, let me know. I'm slowly getting around to working on them. Still got a good bit of Sentai to knock out. Not that much, but we can do that. And then I'm going to go back around and do all the Power Ranger helmets and Sentai helmets that I don't have videos of, but I already did. So we're going to replace them with new, fresh, and better. Always room for some Kamen Riders. As always, follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter, Stickasaurus, Facebook, Stickasaurus, Cosplay Props, Twitch, Stickasaurus Rex. We're live every Saturday, Sunday, in the morning and in the afternoon, working on helmets live. Down in the description, find the link tree. There's a link to the merch store if you want some cool t-shirts, some awesome Stickasaurus merch. Also, some New Frontier mashup stuff going on there, too. The Discord, if you want to come hang out, meet people in the community, you're more than welcome to. And the Patreon, $1 tier. You can get exclusive videos, vote on community build helmets, as well as what helmets were refreshing. And the higher up tiers, you get access to some files and all that. So if you're interested in that, check that out. And as always, have a great day.